It's my interest of both health and also of technology. And so there's finally something that I found that was like both of those together. I chose Stony mainly because it had the two options of hybrid or fully online, so I wanted that flexibility. And also like the price, since it's a SUNY, it was pretty reasonable compared to the other ones.
What really impressed me about this program is the practicality and the intensity, and also the duration. It's like 15 months instead of 2 years. In a very short time, I get to know those terminologies in this fast evolving AI century.
Hello, my name is Dr. Hans Williams. I am a clinical assistant professor in the Applied Health Informatics program. What we are seeing right here is an example of the future capabilities of technology in the realm of healthcare. This is an example where we are using a technique called computer vision to automatically capture physiological data passively.
From a student perspective, we believe that these technologies are very important to bring into the classroom, which we do in our program, because these are examples of what future hospital systems, outpatient care clinics, etc., are going to be using to deliver their care.
Stony Brook definitely paved a pathway for me to launch from a student into my professional career.
Getting that opportunity to work with different people and presenting our thoughts and our findings to everyone was really great practice for the real world.
There's a lot of group work, which I really enjoyed. You got to really know your classmates, and it was really good collaboration. It was a skill set I got to really enhance, so I was able to carry that with me after the program as well.
Throwing us in those groups, making us present, work together as a team, prepared me. I can't even tell you how well it prepared me for the real world.